Yeah. So to start with, how have you been? How is today going?
Today was good. It's nice. It's normal. And yeah.
You know, with all of this chaos and so much of ups and downs happening around in these 6 months, be it in the industry, be it in our own personal lives and in our surroundings, how do you manage to glow? You're looking fab today.
Thank you so much. It's I don't know. It's maybe there's something on my picture. Maybe I'm sleeping a lot. And there's not a lot of work. There's not a lot of work which require me to go out. So maybe that's that.
Yeah. We're also here to talk of the Gone Game, your series that's up right now. Tell me, you know, since I haven't watched it yet, I will now that I know of it, and I'm going to be very, very honest about it. But how are people responding to the entire series?
Sorry, say it again.
Talking of the series, 1 second. You can move. Huh. So coming back to the series that you've recently done, The Gone Game, I wanted to know what are the kind of feedbacks that you're getting from people? When did you shoot for it? And, you know, whatever that you could tell us about this.
So we, everybody shot in their homes, and we didn't step out for anything because it was the initial time of lockdown. So obviously nobody went out, and thankfully the series is also based where it is the one family is shown whose members are stuck in different part of the country. So we shot at home, and the reviews and the messages I'm getting are like beautiful. Everybody is liking it. Everybody is saying it is the series of the lockdown, and it has come out very well. And it is, you must watch it. It is really very, very nice.
So now, like you just said, that you guys have shot in your homes. How is this new age working, you know, idea, you know, how did it fall for you? Was it easy, or was it getting a little complicated for you?
First few days, like first 1 or 2 days, were a little difficult technically, because to do the lighting, to place the camera, do the creative team was online with us, but still it becomes a little difficult because you have to act, you have to place everything. Thankfully my family was helping, but still when you are shooting in a studio, it's a safe environment, it's a controlled environment. But at home you can't control a lot of things, like you can't bring in lots of lights and all. So that was a little difficult, but it went really well. After the few days, it went really well.
You know, also, it's been a long time that you've been a part of this industry, be it the television, be it films, be it now series. You know, from the time that you joined and from the time that you began to do all of this till today, what differences do you see in the work culture, in the minds and the attitude of people around nowadays?
See, a lot of things have changed. We are obviously not talking about technology, because technology has changed a lot of things. But the mindset of actors, then I think it was not very in 90s, maybe people used to take it very casually. Not very casually, but yeah, casually. And now people take it like it is a full-blown career for everyone. Like people take it very seriously, and people, and because corporate people have also come into it. So I think a lot of things have become streamlined. So there are a few things which have changed for good, and there are a few things which have changed for not so very good.
I know, right? And also, you know, with the atmosphere that has been created in the industry nowadays, you know, I've heard it in a lot of places where people say that now parents are scared to send their children to Mumbai to get into this industry because there's so much of chaos. So how do you look at that? I mean, this is not where we wanted things to be at. So what's your opinion when people say that?
So earlier also people were a little wary of sending people, their family members or their kids to film district to act because they were a little scared that, you know, earlier also, you know, people were very were not very happy that हमारे बच्चे film industry में काम करें. एक नई जगह है, हम लोग नहीं जानते वहाँ पर क्या होता है. It's an evil industry. ऐसा लोग सोचते थे पहले. अभी भी लेकिन वो चीज काफी चेंज हुई है. अभी बहुत सारे लोग जो है वो आते हैं इंडस्ट्री में बाहर से और काम करते हैं और सक्सेसफुल होते हैं. बट फिर भी अभी भी एक ऐसा है कि एक कोई सेट रूल नहीं है इंडस्ट्री का कि आपको इस जगह जाना है, फिर आप ये करेंगे, फिर आप ऐसा करेंगे, फिर आपको ऐसे कैरेक्टर मिलेगा, रूल मिलेगा, आपको आपको काम मिलना शुरू हो जाएगा. जैसे कि अलग जो अलग फील्ड्स होती हैं उसमें, मतलब आपने 10th किया, 12th किया, मतलब और जो भी आपको करना है वो किया, आप इंजीनियर बन गए या डॉक्टर बन गए, तो ऐसा सेट रूल नहीं है. तो उसकी वजह से द मे बी द फियर ऑफ द अननोन कीप्स पेरेंट्स अ लिटिल, यू नो, पेरेंट्स आर नॉट वेरी हैप्पी विद देयर किड्स एंड स्पेशली गर्ल्स और मे बी बॉयज आल्सो कमिंग टू दिस लाइन.
So, you know, like you just said that, you know, her she's ke pros and cons hote, there's good in everything and bad also. So you being a part of this place for a very long time and, you know, doing so much of work and knowing so much of people around, have you ever faced a situation which you wouldn't want to recall and wished ki kaash ye nahi hota, to it would have been better?
No, frankly, no. It has never happened. Nothing has never happened. I mean, I don't recall anything, and I thank my stars, I thank Almighty that nothing has happened which I could, you know, which would have put a black spot in my mind as far as my career and film industry goes. As I tell everybody, kis choti mote arguments apne creatives ke saath ya set pe wo sab to chalte rehte hain, magar kabhi कुछ ऐसा नहीं हुआ कि जिसकी वजह से मैं कहूँ कि अरे आई चोज अ रॉन्ग फील्ड और आई मीन रॉन्ग आई हैव चोजन अ रॉन्ग करियर. सो थैंकफुली नथिंग लाइक हैज हैपेंड विद मी. Thank you.
We say touch wood for that. Also, you know, this is for everybody who is going to be watching this video. You know, this entire social media, the negativity, the so much of bashing each other up has gone to a level where, you know, people are not very good and happy with their own selves. There's the number of people who are facing depression and stress has gone way beyond. And what is it that you would say to everybody, you know, so that they could probably just stay sane and patient with life?
See, I feel that I totally don't blame them because there is so much happening in our lives and outside of our lives. Before this pandemic also there were so, let's not only blame the pandemic, but there are other things also which are happening all across the world, in our country, in people's lives. There are different kind of frustrations, there are different kinds of loneliness. तो बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसी होती हैं जो जो इंसान क्या वो फिर सोशल मीडिया पे वो अपने थॉट्स निकालते हैं, जो कि बहुत बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसी होती हैं जो बहुत टॉक्सिक होती हैं और जो कि बहुत सारे लोगों के लिए वो दे आर नॉट गुड फॉर देम. एंड सी, आई पर्सनली बिलीव हेट्रेड टेक्स यू नो वेयर. इट टेक्स यू नो वेयर. नेगेटिव थॉट्स टेक्स यू नो, इट टेक यू नो वेयर. और ठीक है, लोग करते हैं, लोग कमेंट्स करते हैं, ट्रोल करते हैं, बट आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल एवरीबडी के ट्रोल करने से पहले या कोई भी आपको लगे आप ये मैसेज करने जा रहे हैं, एक बार यू नो जस्ट सिट बैक एंड थिंक एंड जस्ट रीड योर मैसेज दैट इज इट वर्थ इट, इज इट वर्थ योर ओन सोल, योर ओन पीस ऑफ माइंड ऑल्सो. सो या इट इज अबाउट लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स हैपनिंग ऑल अक्रॉस. सो अब किसके दिमाग में क्या चल रहा है, किसकी लाइफ में क्या चल रहा है, कौन इंसान जो वो मैसेज भेज रहा है या आपको ट्रोल कर रहा है या किसी को ट्रोल कर रहा है, वो किस वजह से कर रहा है, इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू से बिकॉज थिंग्स आर चेंजिंग एंड थिंग्स हैव बिकम लाइक इट्स बिकम वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर एवरीबडी. एंड डिप्रेशन हैज क्रीप्ड इन अ सोसाइटी वेरी साइलेंटली एंड It is troubling a lot of people.
It is. Okay. So, you know, moving forward, I'll just get this conversation into a little peppy mode. We could probably ask you about your first. This is like a segment where I will ask you of your first experience of certain things. So, I'm going to start shooting questions and let's see what you have to say. Okay. Yeah. So, tell me about your first audition. When was it and what was it about?
So I didn't give a audition. When I came back from my sabbatical, I went to meet Ram Gopal Varma, and he saw me, and I was dressed as the character which the creatives have told me about. He saw me, and he said, "No, you are looking like a model. We can't, this is not that character. You have to change this hair and bindi and." So I just did that, and that's how I got the role. So yeah, there was no audition as such.
Okay, tell me about your first solo trip.
Oh, first solo trip. That is a very interesting thing you asked, and I don't even remember. But it might. So yeah, first solo trip was for my play Nirbhaya, where we were traveling. It was the producers were from Scotland and my director was from Canada. So first we were opening it at Edinburgh. So I was traveling alone alone as in, you know, for work where I didn't know anybody. I mean, I didn't know the crew. They were from Scotland. Some people were from US. So I didn't know, and I was a little scared. And I was doing theater for the first time, so I was scared because of that also. So that was a memorable.
Tell me, what was the first most expensive thing that you bought for yourself?
So, okay, I bought a Goya bag like 8-9 years back from London, and it was really expensive.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about your first celebrity crush. Like, yeah, everyone has one, so.
Yeah, I know. Bruce Lee.
Wow, really? Your first proud moment in life.
Okay, the first proud moment in life was when I saw Aisha on screen.
Wow.
I was like, oh my God, meri choti si bachchi, she's acting and she's doing it so well.
Okay. Not really personal, but one embarrassing moment that you could probably share with us that you had. You're one of the first.
अरे एम्बेरसिंग मोमेंट आई कैन राइट मतलब पॉकेट बुक ऑन इट. बहुत सारे होते हैं. समटाइम्स आई फॉरगेट समबडीज नेम, समटाइम्स आई कंफ्यूज समबडी विद समबडी एल्स, एंड थैंकफुली मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम माय फैमिली और माय फ्रेंड्स आर विद मी एंड दे वुड बी लाइक ही और शी इज नॉट द वन. सो देयर आर मेनी मेनी embarrassing ones, so we'll talk about that. That will be a separate section of
So definitely the next time that I come to interview you, I'm going to definitely ask you everything related to this. But tell me your first biggest experiment on yourself.
Biggest
experiment on yourself, be it hair color or be it a change of thoughts or anything.
So biggest experiment is like after my parents and my grandmother, my parents passed away like in the span of 3 years. So the biggest change came in me at that time when, you know, I felt that, and they were my universe, they were my pillars. So though I was not a girl at that time, I was well into my late 20s or early 30s. But it just made me very, very responsible woman who had to take control, who had to take charge of her emotions, and who had to take, and I had my this family also. So that was one big change, or maybe an experiment. It was, and I tried becoming a stronger person, a stronger woman, a woman. Yeah.
Wow. I can totally relate to this one because, yeah, sort of same story. But yeah, that makes you a very, very strong woman. Also, apart from this, if there was one thing that, you know, you had the power to change in the mindsets of people in today's time, what would that thing be?
It would be peace. Yes, if I could just change, if I have this magic wand and if I could just come out once and everything is peaceful and nice and happy, I mean, I can say the happiest person in this world if things become peaceful all over. Because I am a very peaceful person and I love when things are peaceful around. It gives me an inner peace, and it gives me extreme happiness when I see peace and happiness around.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so another question that I have, which is of course not a part of this conversation, but because, you know, the entire world is all ears for it, so I just want to know, what is it that comes to your heart or your mind when you read the name Sushant Singh Rajput or hear of him? What is it that comes to your mind? Nothing else that I would want to know.
So whenever I see his pictures and whenever I see anything on net, I just feel that he's gone too soon. Too soon means too soon. One of those unfortunate things which you would have never thought that can happen to somebody. Yeah, he's gone.
It shows on your face. It completely makes everybody dull the moment, you know, I take his name, because it's not that people don't want to talk about it. It's just because it's so hurtful, and I completely understand that.
Yeah, and there is so much to talk about it, and still there is nothing to talk about it.
Yeah.
I met him. I have, in a way, worked with him. I did a scene in PK, which was with him, telephonic.
Yes, yes, yes.
It was a beautiful, cute, sweet scene. So as far as Sushant Singh's topic is concerned, you can speak a lot, but when you come to speak about it, there is nothing to speak, because whatever we have lost, it's gone.
Snapping to back at you, you know, since we had this really beautiful conversation where you answered everything that I asked for, tell me, when am I getting to see you again? Is there anything that you're coming up with that we don't know about?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for my next web series, which is called Dhanbad, which was supposed to start in March, but it was pushed because of the lockdown and crisis. Hopefully if all goes well, we'll be starting it in November, and I'm really looking forward to it. It's a very intriguing, interesting plot, and my character is again very different from whatever I have done so far.
So hoping to see you again during you doing that, because, you know, it was a very, very, you know, I don't know, but I could say a very positive conversation, and, you know, listening to you made me happy. And I'm sure that's going to do that to other people also, the viewers who are going to be watching this. So hoping to see you soon.
Very, very soon. And a lot of love to everybody who's watching that. And please take care of yourself and you too. And please watch The Gone Game.
Yes, yes. I'm definitely going to be watching it, and I'm going to tell Sanjay about it so that he could give you my message.